Hello.
Michelle.
Hi, Mr. President.
I was laid off in July. My company had reorganized because of COVID. It's the first time I've been laid off in my life. On Facebook, I connect with others who are going through the same thing. I decided to write a letter to President Biden to tell him how I felt. He read it, and then he called me.
How are you, Michelle?
Well, I wrote to you because, you know, I was laid off in July, and it's just been a tough time as far as trying to find work.
Working is part of who you are.
My dad used to say, a job is about a lot more than a paycheck.
It's about your dignity. It's about your respect. It's about your place in the community. I've been saying a long time, the idea that we think we can keep businesses open and moving and thriving without dealing with this pandemic.
It's just a non-starter. We're putting together a plan that provides for emergency relief to people in desperate need now. Everything from mortgage payments to unemployment insurance to rental subsidies to food security for children.
It provides for small, medium-sized businesses to be able to open.
We're so glad that you are. We're so glad that we have you focusing on that.
Well, I think we're going to get 100 million shots in the next 100 days in people's arms.
I finally got my parents an appointment. They're getting their vaccines today.
Oh, great. Great, great, great.
I admire your sense of responsibility and the desire to work.
What I related to you was when you talked about your father and how he had
felt like he lost his dignity when he lost his job. And I think more than an income is that feeling needed and having a place to go.
So I can't tell you how appreciative I am that you called me.
Can my daughter say hello to you?
Of course.
Mr. President, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
So nice to speak to you.
You should be very, very proud of your mom.
That's why I called when I read the letter. I admire her determination, her commitment. It's pretty impressive.
And so are you. So are you.
Thank you.
Keep the faith.
Thank you so much.
All right. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.